Hello, welcome at Daring Duck. Are you a school or a teacher that is looking for exciting activities for your students? Then keep on watching this video. You will find them here. Let's start with what Daring Duck does. After 10 years of running scouting clubs, summer camps and training leaders, we are now making our programs available to teenagers all over the world. Every week, we provide videos and instructions to do outdoor activities. From navigation to pioneering and from cooking to first aid. Your students can join in those activities. They can do them as well. And every week they can earn keys with which they open doors to new knowledge and to new skills. But this video is not about what we do. If you want to know more about our programs, please have a look at daringduck.com. If this video is not about what we do, what is this video about? This video is about why Daring Duck does what it does and why we welcome you to introduce our activities to your students. During the last 10 years, I've seen that teenagers missed out of something. Many of them spent full time on their studies. And if they have some free time, they spend them on social media or on playing computer games. So what did they miss out on? I miss the cheerful attitude that people get by facing and conquering challenges and by doing energetic things together. And all the knowledge and skills that they obtained by studying and by becoming more proficient in their computer game, it did not result in what is essential to succeed in life. Having confidence in yourself. Confidence that you can succeed in whatever you have to do in life. Luckily, I also saw that changing. I saw our own students blossoming up and growing. Maybe it's best summarized by what I heard from one of the parents. A school teacher of them said to them, "Your child is taking more and more the initiative. Whenever his class is doing new activities, he moves forward and takes on leadership." So how did that change happen? It happened by teaching our youth members practical skills. Skills like knowing what to do when an accident happens, or finding your way in a new city. Skills like going out to buy and prepare food, or knowing how to provide first aid. And with obtaining those skills, our members started to have confidence in themselves. And the more confidence they get, the more happier they became. Growing is not about having more knowledge. Growth is an attitude. It's the attitude from people that know that they can face challenges, that know that they have or can obtain the skills to face the challenges of life. To help you bring that attitude to your students, every month, Daring Duck will give you videos and instructions for the adventures of that month. I chose for videos because after years of training leaders, I noticed that you are the same like me. We forget things. And scouting has so many different topics that we can't stay proficient in all of them. By using videos, you have two ways to teach your students. The first one is to show the English videos to your students, whereafter they go out and do the challenge. The second one is that you can use the videos to increase your own skills, and then you use those skills to teach your students. Each week you receive 2 to 6 videos. After each video, your students will be busy for 3 to 30 minutes doing their challenge. In total, that gives you a program of 1 to 1.5 hours per week. Do you want to help your students to prepare them for the challenges that they face in life? Do you want to help them to obtain more skills by doing exciting activities? Do you want to see them grow to become happier and more self-assured? Then join Daring Duck. Maybe you can even open a Daring Duck Club at your school or at your location. We are here to help you. We help with programs. We help with our unique adventure app. We help with webinars. We give you the equipment you need for all your activities. most importantly, we help you with a long-term approach that your students and their parents will be excited about. Join DareInDuck and see your students grow. Go to dareinduck.com to get to know more about our programs for teachers. If somebody introduced you to DareInDuck, then ask them for their club coach and give it to us when you contact us. Then both you and they will get a bonus. I look forward to helping you with teaching useful skills to teenagers and with providing them the happiness of confidence. Register now and I will see you soon.